I'm Nisha Pillay. Well into 2022, Asia and the Pacific continues to face economic challenges. The growth outlook is worsening.
Several headwinds are slowing the recovery. A sharp slowdown in the growth in the People's Republic of China. The Russian invasion of Ukraine. Aggressive monetary tightening in the major advanced economies.